all those articles and enjoy the rest of your day here at Six Flags.